In this video I am going to review the short blade from Windlass Studios. This review includes the short blade and scabbard, and I am going to review 3 points: the dimensions, quality look and feel, and the functionality. The total length of the short blade is 22 inch or 56 centimeters. The handle is 6.3 inch or 16 centimeters. The blade is 15 inch or 38 centimeters. And the scabbard is 13.4 inch or 34 centimeters. When the short blade is put inside the scabbard, its total length is 22 inch or 56 centimeters. The blade is made from high carbon steel, which is a very strong metal. There are also some stars engraved on the blade, which is a very nice detail. The handle is made from metal, that's got a nice grip. The handle is painted to give it an old and used look, which doesn't look very bad, but it doesn't look very real either. The main part of the scabbard is made from strong suede leather. It looks very nice and it feels good too. There are 4 straps to hold the blade inside. Snaps are attached to it, so you can lose the straps. The quality of the straps is very bad. I already tried to lose one, and normally the snaps should pop open, but instead the straps broke. So that's a huge disappointment. The blade isn't sharp, so you can't cut with it, although the tip of the blade is very sharp, so you can easily hurt someone with it. The blade slides in and out very easy, but it doesn't stay very put. It's designed to wear 55 degrees upside down. You can't just wear it like that, because if you hold it upside down it will fall out. On the back of the scabbard are 3 straps. So you can attach it to a belt, which is very handy. The short blade is very nice. The blade is made from strong metal and the handle has got a really nice grip. The only downside is the paint on the handle, which doesn't look very real. The scabbard is also very nice. The main part is made from really nice and thick suede leather. The straps aren't that good quality. They will most likely break if you try to loosen them. You don't have to open and close them a lot, so that's not a really big problem. You can't put the blade inside the scabbard and wear it upside down, because it will fall out if you hold it upside down. So that's also a little downside. But overall, this is a very nice product. This was my review about the short blade. Thanks for watching.